Here we go, we got table tennis, Australia versus, well, Australia just won 2 points from that. Some of the viewers might like this. I don't know. I don't really watch it, especially table tennis. It's pretty. It looks pretty good.
Interesting to hear Charlotte Carey went to Delhi 2010 as a 14-year-old.
Comment down below if you knew that table tennis was actually a thing. Make sure you like up this video. Give it a big thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, my name's Jake. And just subscribe to the video, please. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers.
Spins the back round in a hand, and those last two shots were the red side, the reverse side. But he's so difficult to play against when she's hitting the ball hard at you.
And you can stream this live and free on 7mate and channel 7. Only on 7mate and Channel 7, guys.
Used her footwork well there. Round she goes and comes across the inside of the ball. Foot side spin to take the ball out wide to release forehand.
Comment down below what you think about table tennis. And the most like comment will get a shout out in my next video. Thank you. Because I know you guys are watching this. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. Charlotte did that one right there. 6-7. Lay got it. Lay just got it again. Lay is winning at the moment for Australia. Comment down below, what team in the Olympic Games do you go for? And what country do you go for in the Commonwealth Games? Comment down below. My friends have told me that it's a real tough game, apparently. I've tried it out for myself, it's real tough. And yeah. There's the game point. If I win this, this all over. Lay won this. Let's go, Australia.
All right, we
one live men's weightlifting we're heading to. You can obviously keep watching the table tennis on 7+. Let's get to Aussie Kyle Bruce. He's about to lift. Here's your commentator, John Harker.
We're going weightlifting. See the strongest people.
From the Gold Coast, his first attempt at one.
This guy's from the Gold Coast. I used to live in the Gold Coast, now I live in Brisbane, but traffic in Brisbane and the Gold Coast is very hectic. You got AJ Sai. Sorry if I didn't pronounce his name right. But AJ from, don't know what country. Sorry.
With 143 on the bar, which would.
Sorry if I got country wrong or didn't say it right. I'm very sorry, guys.
Kyle Bruce, he's also just slightly lighter. So temporarily pretty big front. Holds the Indian record of 147.
Holy crap, that was good.
Just as we're watching that, I'm noticing over on the table, Chris Murray's gone up to 144, and he was thinking to himself, this will be good. Kyle Bruce can come out. You know what Kyle Bruce has done? Forget that. I'll go to 147. So this is the last attempt.
Chris Murray.
Chris Murray
from England is about to do it. 144 kilos. Once again, he's from England and his name's Chris. 144 kilograms. This guy's about to lift. Whoa. He got really excited. And look at that. And if FaZe Rog is watching this, I'm a huge fan of you. You inspired me to create a YouTube channel and start YouTube. Thank you, FaZe Rog. And you guys should subscribe to FaZe Rog if you're not already. He's an excellent YouTuber. Kilograms. That's a lot. Oh no. Oh no, no. He lost it. That's his trainer right there.
You know, whether it's back strong, whether it's core tight, whatever it might be, this is the one cue. It's, if weightlifting is so quick, they're incredibly explosive. And that little kiss there, I'll tell you who that was for. That was for Dad Bryan, who he loves.
You're going to try it again. Looks like he hit his head. Let's watch this replay. Yeah, it looks like he hit his head. Yeah, he hit his head. We're on an ad break, guys.